And an update just into our newsroom regarding a deadly stabbing. Columbus police say the suspect and the victim are brothers. This happened on LePage Court around 11:30 this morning. Police say 20-year-old Zachariah Harad, who is now in custody, stabbed 22-year-old Muhammad Harad. The older brother died at the hospital. Right now, police have not said what may have led to the stabbing.